live with former Ohio State running back and now the assistant athletic director at Arizona State, Scottie Graham. Scottie, how are you today?
Doing great, man. How you doing?
Great atmosphere. Thanks for joining me today. Tell me about the upcoming season for ASU. Very opportunistic season last year. You beat 4 of 6 top 25 talent. Quarterback Mike Bercovici comes back. Has ASU heading in the right direction? Tell me your thoughts about the program.
Well, under the leadership of Michael Crow and Ray Anderson, I believe Todd Graham now has the background, the backing that he needs. And our quarterback, Mike Bercovici, is outstanding. And we have a veteran defense coming back. So I'm excited what we're going to do in football this year.
Tell me about DJ Foster. He moves from the running back position now to wide receiver. What do you expect out of him this season?
I expect a big season out of DJ. DJ is a consummate pro. I'm glad he came back for a senior year, and I think he'll do an outstanding job for us. He'll stay playing in the backfield, but he'll do a little more things in the space. I think he's going to be a matchup nightmare for a lot of players.
Great, great player, in my opinion, impact player this coming season. One more thing before I let you go is you talk about turnovers. Last year, plus 14 in turnover margin. More importantly, plus 9 in turnover margin on the road or on a neutral field site. That's a great statistic. Tell me about the defense. Is there one player that you expect to step up in 2015?
Lloyd Carrington at the cornerback spot. I think it's going to be an outstanding corner. He's primed for a senior season. He was at Pitt with Coach Graham and decided to transfer to Arizona State, but I think the maturity of him, and also to our safety, Jordan Simone. He's the back guy back there, and he's calling all the defenses out. I think we're going to be great.
Big things in store for Arizona State in 2015. Stay tuned.